Say good morning to the vlog.
Good morning.
All right, y'all. So I'm waiting on Lucas. I just got gas. We're at the Wawa real quick, and then we're gonna head down to the boardwalk, which is like almost an hour drive. Pray for me. Anyways, he got us these. He wants to try. I don't really know what they are. He got a new monster for him to try. It's a pink one. And then he got me, of course, my green one. And he got a quesadilla for us to eat before we have to go. Well, I mean, during the ride, I guess. So, don't sit on your donuts. Whew. Okay. Say hi to the vlog. The car's a mess, guys. Again.
We thought we was going to the beach, but we kind of still are.
Just a little bit. Not on the beach.
Not on the beach. I just brought Wawa. I advise y'all try these if y'all.
Well, you didn't try them yet, so.
No, I tried them already. I'm gonna come right. And then.
Tell them what you got.
Somebody was like yelling, "Have a good day." Like. Y'all in a little bit, we about to get these directions.
Alright guys, so we got here.
And we decided we want to go swimming.
So we have to walk all the way back to the car. Literally, all the way back. So. Here we are. On our way.
I'm going to have to buy some sandals on the boardwalk.
Yeah, because he's got sneakers on. You should have just put your Crocs back in the car. So, you want to see our outfits? And in case we didn't already say it somewhere, it's our 2 years anniversary, so. Here we go. Anyways, guys. This is my outfit. I got my purse I got from Goodwill. My dress I got off of Shein. My sandals are also off of Shein from when I went on my cruise. And then this is Lucas's outfit.
It's hot as hell, and I'm wearing this.
Jeans, and then his Yeezys. Yeah, the 45-minute drive was a little scary, but I think I did pretty good. You guys, his prayers worked. And we keep seeing places for rent down here. It might just be a sign. Anyways, so we're still walking back to the car. And then we're gonna get our bathing suits and the beach bag that we said we weren't going to
use. We're gonna buy me sandals.
And we're gonna buy him sandals because he wore sneakers. Goodness, it's hot. And I gotta put sunscreen on my face because, as we know, I'm a little pastier than I should be.
Yeah. She was gonna say normal, but it's actually a little darker than normal.
Okay, we're on our way back. I have to pee. Really bad. Lucas, you got any updates?
Still don't have no sandals.
Oh, well. Yeah. We got the beach bag. We got the blanket so that we could lay down in the sand. So, I guess he's getting in. I, however, don't think this water's for me. It's cold. I'm putting it in reverse, guys. I don't know. He might be on his own. Especially because I don't like when I can't see. Alright guys, I'm making him carry me. Got anything to say to the vlog?
I'm swimming, look.
Alright guys, so Lucas's feet were burning, so we had to get him some snazzy slippers. How do you feel about them?
I love them. I don't think I'm going to take them off.
What do you rate them?
10 out of 10.
Okay, guys. We're back at the car to drop off our stuff. Lucas got a splinter under his fingernail. And we're sitting in the air for a minute. I didn't really think through how going out to dinner was going to work if I got in the water. So, I got a hairbrush that I got off of Timo. I really want to try Korean corn dogs while we're down here. The place is 7 minutes away. Alright, so we got corn dogs. The Korean ones. Lucas said he doesn't like his, but he's still crunching, so can't be that bad.
Not too bad. Thought you already did.
I did. I'm gonna take another bite. Mine looks special.
Why is there a little white on the one? So we went to the dispensary, and I found these cosmic clouds right here. We're about to see what they talking about. Pass me the fruit roll up.
As you can see,
gonna be burning when you get home.
As you can see, I got a little tan is what I was gonna say, but I actually got a little burnt. You want me to wait for you?
Yeah.
Let me turn the air off so that they can hear us better.
Alright.
Make sure the door's locked.
We're gonna do a 3, 2, 1.
Wait. Smell test. Okay. Ready? Set. Go.
I like them.
Not for me.
All right, we're about to go to the other beach.
Yeah, we think so. Yeah, we're by like the rich people houses. I'm about to show you. Look at these things. All right, guys, here we go. This one, you have to pay to be on this beach. So we'll just pretend that we know what we're talking about when we've never been here before. So here we are. I just fell in a hole. Alright, so actually it's more busy.
Already. Yeah, it is more busy.
So
I feel like it always looks like more in the distance because it looks clumped together, yeah. Like here it's like spread out.
Alright guys, so I got a little bit more burnt. I got sand all in my hair. Lucas got attacked by baby crabs.
I just want y'all to know that my girlfriend is beautiful.
Thank you. Anyways, Lucas got attacked by baby crabs. My sunburn was burning, so I had to untie my swimsuit.
We were actually trying to catch the baby crabs.
Yeah, and then they took the script.
So. Yeah. Started trying to catch us.
Yeah, my nose burnt, of all things.
So it wasn't the most pleasing experience, but it was a whole lot of fun. I love the beach.
Anyways, we still have an hour and a half until plan to go eat at the rooftop restaurant. So now,
should we set a reservation?
Probably. I feel like it's like a fancy place.
Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Now,
scan to pay.
Headed to the shops.
Can you scan to pay?
How do I do that? We're going to go back to the crowds, and this time we're going to come prepared. She has the shovel. We're going to get a bigger bucket.
There's the green
one. Get this green one to match. I don't want it if it comes with the tiny shovel.
Oh, then you could get closer and probably get it better. Like you could take that and scoop it and literally dump it right in the bucket.
Yeah, definitely.
Who's this? I'm not this.
Smaller shovel, I feel like that's better.
Yeah, I think the big one that I had was a little uncalled for.
Well, you're about to
take it out.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm just gonna go with this bucket. We don't need a huge bucket.
Alright,
let's keep going. This store has a lot in it for what, for how big it is. Footballs, basketballs, beach towels. It's a nice beach towels. I don't want one. So I don't want one of these. I want that dark blue one. Let me get it. Oh my god, it's beautiful. I really like these. I really want this. It's nice. Alright, checking out this. Change the bucket.
Alright guys, so we just washed a little strip, a tiny bit, not really. We got a different bucket instead of the green one, because this one's bigger. And it comes with a little scooper that Lucas said he didn't want, but I might use the little scooper, we'll see.
If I catch this, we're gonna find crabs.
Let's hope. I wonder if the beach is still packed, because guys, we've been to and left the beach like 4 times today. 3 or 4. It's actually... Oh, look, they're putting a paddle boat out there. Oh, it's dead.
Ain't gonna get burnt no more.
Yeah, it's pretty dead. Yeah. Alright, y'all. I'll get back to you when we get down there. Oh, guys. I'm not even taking my shorts off because I don't want to get in them.
They're everywhere in there.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't even want to get all the way in the water because we're going to eat after this. Alright, we're going to try and move down the hill. Lucas said $15 a tow, so.
So guys, we actually caught 5. I kind of want to...
I had one in my shovel, it jumped out.
Oh.
There's a little one.
I kind of want to catch one live action, but here's the ones we caught. This one.
No,
we got this one. So we caught 5 some more. Oh. Dig them, get them, get them. Got them. Got him. Here, I got him. See another crab. False alarm. Put the shovel.
I'm just trying to tell you how I feel, tell you how I feel. Loaded fries and a chicken cheese steak. What'd you get, Lucas?
I got Thai chili sesame tacos and just regular french fries on the side.